Mandatory triple talaq bill slated for discussion in Lok Sabha. Home Minister's statement on calling attention on cyclones listed in Rajya Sabha. Discussion on natural calamities slated in Lok Sabha. NIA to produce 10 people linked to Islamic State-linked terror outfit in a Delhi court. Agency busted the module planning suicide attacks targeting politicians and government installations in raids across Delhi and UP on Wednesday. BJP government completes a 1 year in Himachal Pradesh. Prime Minister Modi to release document highlighting achievements. At 60,713 crore, recovery against NPAs by public sector banks in first half of current year doubles compared to the last year. Former RBI Governor Bimal Jalan to head panel to fix levels of reserves for RBI. And Bhutanese Prime Minister to arrive on a three-day visit today. People-to-people ties, economic development and hydropower cooperation to be the focus of high-level talks. Talks with the Prime Minister on Friday.